sorry, it's DJ.
Sa bayan namin during election day.